Everyone asks what happens if you just refuse, and do not listen to anyone in the program and do not follow any of the rules. If this is the case at my center, you would be on grounds for dismissal. And being dismissed doesn't mean you get to go home. Being dismissed means you get sent to a worse center, wilderness, lockdown, etc. It's not good.